Hey, what's up, Mugenites? Requests have not been acknowledged yet, and I apologize. Yesterday was just a really busy day for me. But I'm back today as for when I'll get that request done by Mugen Sam. I'm not sure. I'll try to get to it as soon as I can, but through some reviews, I found another challenging character that I have not been able to beat with others yet besides the refrigerator. In fact, the refrigerator has a really hard time with her. Her name's Thiele. She's a dragon queen, I believe. What this character does, by the way, she's made by Borewood, is that she will continuously spam thunderbolts and long-range attacks against you. With Tetsu, even if I do get up close to her, I have that stupid dragon head and the manticore blocking my vision, so I can't really tell what I'm doing. Opposed to Thiele herself, she isn't really all that bad, but with the manticore spamming its tail, it's really annoying. And sometimes a dragon will give a helping hand with a couple of fireballs, which isn't that bad. We're gonna go ahead and move on to the fight. There's an effective strategy with the refrigerator.
And goodbye.
Heaven or hell, duel one, let's rock!
First off, I like to catch her like that. She'll be using that manticore here in a minute. Yep. Just like I predicted. If I can catch her manticore with the assist, I can glitch it out and cause her to lose it. Okay. Right now she's going in for the slide kick. Yeah, that little lightning uppercut has a lot of damage on it too. It's really difficult to get past. Wow, forcing me into my own melon. That's insensitive of you. Gotcha. Come on, hit me with anything, I don't care. Actually, it's her little manticore assist that's got a lot of damage on it. It's absolutely unfair. Caught it. Okay, so that shouldn't be a problem anymore. Here, have a melon. On me. Notice how her manticore turned into Thiele? Yeah, I almost bit it there, but that's okay. I just wanted y'all to see how cheap this character is. Hey, you're the idiot who went sliding into it. Eat double melon. There you have it. I had to go full out cheapo on her. Because two melons can literally destroy almost any Mugen character on my roster. So yeah, Borewood, if you're taking notes, can you try to make the manticore more transparent so we can see what we're doing to Thiele while fighting her? And the same for Thiele while she's being the assist. As for the dragon, well, he's okay. Just put some transparency on that head of his, man. And as for the manticore's assist attack, I need to look for that and power it down a bit. Because that's just way too much damage. Most characters in my roster just rush right at her and just beat her down, but It doesn't work every time because her assists will always get them off of her. Well, I hope you all enjoyed that little fight. As for the first fight, I intentionally lost it because I wanted y'all to see how bad Thiele can be. As for the second one, I was actually trying. She almost got me there. Well, until next time, Mugenites. See ya.